Alright, so in this race, I was a 3. Been so afraid to just ride the one's ass. If I would have rode his ass a little bit more, I probably would have spun him earlier in the race. I had so many opportunities to do it. Well, I know I did it, but in retrospect, I kind of wish I had ruined my race. I was running fourth the whole time. Well, for most of it anyway. Third and fourth. Just passed the third on lap 3. And then it was just me, you, and the one car for like 10 laps. Racing on the corner right there. Style of exiting the fucking turn. Like, we come off almost parallel every time. Well, no, but like, the one guy, he always exited fucking really, really tight when we were exiting wide, and I think that's why he kept falling back, and we were fucking able to catch the turn. We were staying in front. Racing pretty aggressively. I think before the end of the race, I would have taken him out. I what I mean. I would have passed him. I would have taken him.
Light, bro.
I don't know. Wait.
This mat is good. Swerving like that was because I was trying to keep it on Jay. Jay swerves a lot too. Yeah. And because I was trying to stay behind him, I was trying to anticipate him.
You're locking the hell out of me,
buddy. Oh, you know it, buddy.
There he goes. There I went, and he took me out right afterwards.
Really sorry about that, Steve.
That's all right.
Then I will hide it.
Sorry about that, man.
Well, that was fun.
I know that turned you, and I'm sorry.